Hello everyone, today we're playing Zombie Outbreak. Not really, it's called... Where is the title? Where is the title? We are playing Outbreak Epidemic. God damn. Can you see how all of these zombies are not looking at the screen? It means that this game is scary. It's mysterious. They're about to turn around and eat us. I love how you have to choose your character while starting the game and you cannot change it until you buy a DLC. We would play co-op, but there are barely any people. Let's see if people join. Too bad this game doesn't have a voice chat, that would be great. I would love that. We got one. Is there a chat? Hello, Bagbar. It is I, the great big Blackini. You know what it means. Oh, our friend left. Oh, the chat is backwards, so okay, that's unusual. This is the oldest message. This is the next, and this is the next one. That's weird. Hey, Harry, we got the Gwen once again. He left again. He doesn't want to be our friend. He went into the room, looked at my face, and was like, nope. Once the next guy joins, I will start it quickly. We'll see what happens then. Oh, there we go. I locked you in, boy. Let's see what happens with you now.
I picked Bowser. You pick Gwen Stefani, and let's go. Play some League of Legends.
Other players are loading, please wait. Haha, gotcha with my epic computer. I will not use the word epic ever again. Oof, this is laggy. I'm such a hobgoblin, look at me. Uh-oh. I can't even tell which mouse sensitivity is the slowest. Why can't I see my mouse now? My mouse is on the screen. Where's my friend? My friend left? This music fits perfectly. My friend left! Oh, is that my friend? Why is there profanity? Well, that's not enthusiastic. I really don't care about dying, do I? I have a mustache. Stop grabbing me. I can't stop the bleeding.
Okay, now we're going solo, because we cannot find anyone playing this. Great game. Maybe I will figure out how to shoot a weapon this time.
Can you see me attacking? Look at how aggressive I am.
Ooh, ooh. Everybody's in the club getting tipsy. Everybody in the club.
This guy comes up to your GF and slaps her, but what do you do? Look at all this stuff. My character is leaving my camera behind. He doesn't care. He's so cool, he doesn't care. Oh. I see, I figured it out. What usually happens with red balloons? Let's see. I was right. That guy just died from boredom.
So someone's saying something over here.
What are you attacking? I'm over here. Whoops. Was that Will Smith? Gah! Let's see what's inside. So in order to see, you always have to hold down the right button. Okay. Got it. Easy. Where's your head?
Where's your head at?
Whoops. That's hot. Duh. Duh. He didn't like that. Hello. I thought that was the zombie saying that. Look at my booty shake. I think I shat my pants. Let's pick up some mayonnaise. Mayo. This guy doesn't care at all. He's gone. What happened with his neck? Jeez, that was horrifying. Truly the epitome of horror genre. Well, this one's quick for some reason, but he didn't attack us. Maybe he wanted to ask. Or something. Maybe it was only an old man, we didn't realize it was a zombie. I mean, we thought it was a zombie, but it was an old man and we just killed him. Well, basically that's the game, I'm not gonna play any longer. I think I had enough. I understand what this game is all about. It's kind of fun, if you have completely nothing to do, you know? But, yeah. This game has co-op, so I guess that's also pretty neat. Uh-oh, he's not holding the shotgun in his hand. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, that's not good. At least he has a cool mustache, doesn't he? All bald men should have a mustache, that's what's required. And they should have giant butts like this guy. Okay, thanks for watching, that's the game. I'll see you next time.